Despite widespread support from parents, the superintendent of Atlanta Public Schools will not be returning to her job. According to our partners at the Atlanta Business Chronicle, a poll shows 75% of voters with children supported extending Meria Carstarphen's contract past June of next year. Only 21% said they were opposed to it. The Board of Education said last month that it does not plan to renew Dr. Carstarphen's contracts.